Both City and Tottenham go head to head at Betts Stadium in what is expected to be a very entertaining FA Cup quarterfinal. The Potters set up a meeting with Jose Mourinho's troops by beating Aston Villa on the road, and no doubt, they are eager to claim yet another major scalp. Stoke City have yet to concede a goal in the process, but preventing Spurs attackers from scoring is easier said than done. Tottenham are desperate to make amends for a 2-0 loss to Leicester City, and we are positive that Jose Mourinho is going to field a very strong side against Stoke. Since the special one wants to win everything, we believe that punters can find value in betting on the Premier League team. Lamela and Tengonga remain on the sidelines for the visitors, while Allen, Davies, and Gunn are the absentees in the home team. Gareth Bale is pushing for a start for Spurs. This match will be played on 23/12/2020 at 20:30. Prediction: 0-2.